Leggy last Deepika Padukone started her Bollywood career opposite King Khan Shah Rukh Khan with Om Shanti Om. They also did blockbuster films like Chennai Express and Happy New Year. But now, it is time for a clash. The year's biggest clash. This is surely gonna be a huge box office war between Dilwale and Bajirao Mastani. Both the much awaited films are going to release on the same date and the audiences are already going crazy with the assumptions. Shah Rukh Khan during a recent promotional event for Dilwale said that
yaar main creative producer hu jitni bhi baat aapko iske bare mein samajh aaye mujhe jo dhanda hai business hai wo hamari team hai jo sambhalti hai to main aisa baith ke single screen kitna ho gaya ginti ye sab mujhe samajh nahi aati but humne bahut khushi se film banayi to jahan bhi release hogi I think logon ko pasand hi aayegi zyada pasand aayegi to thoda wait karke log dekh lenge lekin mujhe lagta hai sabko khushi hogi aur जो दूसरी फिल्म है वो भी दोस्तों ने बनाई है तो इंशाल्लाह उसका हमारा जो जॉनर है फैमिली हैप्पी गो लकी जॉनर है उनका थोड़ा नीश हिस्टोरिकल जॉनर है आई थिंक दोनों फिल्मों के लिए अलग अलग ऑडियंस अलग अलग वक्फे पर आकर देख लेगी और दोनों ही अच्छी जाएंगी यार बाकी ये स्क्रीन काउंट वगैरह मुझे समझ नहीं आता मैंने कभी किया नहीं और ना ही करूँगा मैं फिल्में बनाता रहूँ तो वो बेहतर है
Well, Shah Rukh's statement seems to have not gone down well with Deepika and the Bajirao Mastani actress was recently asked to comment on the same and the diva replied that she agrees with one part of the sentence which states that
I think dono filmon ke liye alag alag audience alag alag waqfe par aakar dekh legi aur dono hi achhi jayengi yaar
However, the actress seemed to be a bit displeased with the other half of Shah Rukh's statement. She said, "But I wouldn't call Bajirao as niche at all. In fact, one of Sanjay Leela Bhansali's strength is that a film like Hum Dil De Chuke Sanam or Devdas or Ram Leela or even Black, he has his own way of storytelling and yet he makes his movies globally appealing." The actress further added humbly, "I don't know what Shah Rukh meant when he called the film niche, but both are totally different genres. I have worked with both the directors and know what both of them have to offer are very, very different. Even as an audience, you won't be able to compare the two. One is action, comedy, romance, while Bajirao Mastani is completely different." Well, seems like after a peaceful, unsaid competition, the stars of the two films are now holding strong to their views. Deepika Padukone, Ranveer Singh and Priyanka Chopra star film Bajirao Mastani will clash with Shah Rukh Khan, Kajol, Varun Dhawan and Kriti Sanon star Dilwale on 18 December 2015. Well, tell us which film are you excited to watch? Let us know in the comments section below. Hit the like button for Dilwale and Bajirao Mastani and don't forget to subscribe to Bollywood Hangover.